Long known for being the salad bowl of the world, now one Salinas-based company is changing what we put in our salads.
Did you know that in terms of production value, lettuce is the leading vegetable crop in the United States, and each year more than 80% of the salad greens consumed in the United States are grown in the Salinas Valley. And while lettuce is consistently among California's top commodities, nobody has seen quite the success in the Salinas Valley as Tanimura and Antle. One of California's biggest and most respected farms, it has become a leader in quality and innovation when it comes to our favorite leafy green. And it was all started by two families coming together over a common thread.
I'm a third generation farmer. My grandfather came here originally from San Juan Bautista, probably growing hay and stuff out there, but he heard about the lettuce industry in the early 1920s, so he moved my family here to Castroville and started farming lettuce.
The two families came together, and we'd always been farming collectively together. They had their separate farming operation. We had our separate harvest and marketing. And what we did in 1982 is we formed Tanimura and Antle, where we created a vertically integrated company where we had the farming, the harvest, the cooling, and marketing all under one umbrella.
Today, the Tanimura family and the Antle family farm more than 30,000 acres and assure excellence all the way from the seed to your salad. Hand-selected, picked, and washed, every step to ensure food safety is taken here. And as a result, Tanimura and Antle is now one of America's premier fresh produce farming operations with over 40 varieties of fresh vegetables available for consumers. But nothing has them quite as excited these days as their newest product, artisan lettuce. Three varieties are highlighted: red and green gem, red and green petite oak, and red and green tango. All three of which were researched and developed to meet both the company's standards of quality and the consumer's needs for taste, color, and texture.
Well, if we've seen, you just got to look to the past. It was iceberg. It took a long time to get to romaine. It took a long time to get to the spring mix. It took a shorter amount of time here. I think you're just going to see more of these type of products, much like the electronics business, and just the speed of technology is an exponential. It goes faster. And so that's it. We've always got to be out in front trying to find out what is that next thing that the consumers are looking for.
And at the top of most consumer surveys is convenience. The variety of lettuce in each package eliminates the need to buy a lot of different heads of lettuce and thus allows for customized blends. Also, the petite size and shape of each artisan lettuce head lets folks have a quick and easy preparation, as well as flexibility in sizes and cuts. In fact, the lettuce only needs two cuts, a quick rinse in the sink, and a crisping in the fridge, and you're all ready to plate. But if you'd rather let a professional plate you up a salad of artisan lettuce, then head on over to the Fish Hopper restaurant on Cannery Row. From any table in the restaurant, you'll have a breathtaking view of Monterey Bay. Here, there's a long list of entrees, with most of the menu understandably being devoted to seafood. But executive chef Mo Tabi believes not only in taking advantage of the abundant natural riches of the Monterey Peninsula, but also the multitude of agriculture the area is fortunate to have.
Here, we support all that the local grower and the sustainability of the seafood and the produce. And to see something in your backyard to get that quality, it's definitely, it's any chef's dream. Okay, we have three different kind of lettuce and the artisan lettuce. The all-in-one box, I mean, how great that can get. So we have the goat cheese, it goes so well with the green beans and heirloom tomatoes and that light dressing we just made.
So no matter how you slice it, cut it, or chop it, these gourmet greens will be here as long as these pioneering farming families are around to liven up your next salad and grow you the perfect meal.